Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ricky Big Block, Epic Wakeboard Photographer. Today on EarthX, we're going to be checking out the Outcast wakeboarding riding style of Kyle Murphy. After that, it's Cody Hall, aka the Daredevil. Then we catch up with Melissa Marquardt to check out a little bit of her riding style. Let's watch them as they sacrifice their bodies for the love of their sport, only on EarthX.
Hey, what up? This is Kyle Murphy. You're watching Big Block Entertainment, only on jack9.com.
What's up, everybody? This is Ricky Big Block. That was Kyle Murphy. Kyle has one of the sickest riding styles I think I've ever witnessed. Always sticking to his roots, grabbing everything he throws. Really love watching this kid. That was an awesome section. We still have one more section of Kyle coming up, so make sure you stick around to check that out. Only on EarthX.
Up inside for years, exclusive type, only for your eyes and ears. You held it in for so long, you burst it into tears. The letters spill slowly across the page like a world premiere. We're live, the bullshit begins here. The obvious cause, the effects is unclear. The punishment for crimes of the heart could be severe, though to keep it on the low is a heavy cross to bear. You deep now, submerged with no signs of air. Still your sunken heart thumping like the kick in a snare. While on the surface, it's all turning to a circus. That's why you're nervous, and you got a right to be. Cause if somebody would've done that shit to me, I mean my best man hitting my wife to be, my sentiments exactly would be history. You know what I'm saying? Eh, my people's in a place, let's count it off.
1, 2, tell me what y'all do. 3, 4, it's time for all of y'all to just rock and roll. Then you're rolling rock, then you rock to the rhythm and just don't stop. 5, 6,
inside the mix. 7-8, no time to hesitate. So let's rock and roll till you're full and rock. Then you rock to the rhythm and just no
That was sick. Kyle Murphy is always a pleasure to watch. The kid has mad style, grabbing everything he throws, and basically that's what riding behind a boat is all about. But make sure you don't go anywhere. We have Cody Hall coming up, West Coast rider, first ever to do a 25-stair handrail pull-to-pull on a wakeboard. I'm Ricky Big Block. You're watching Outcast Wakeboarding, only on Earth X.